New tonight, Madison County Sheriff's deputies say a Utica man was killed while trying to pass a car that was behind a snowplow. 52-year-old Thomas Benjamin was headed west on Route 31 in the town of Lenox right around 5 yesterday evening. While Benjamin was passing the car, he struck the plow as it was turning left. He was rushed to Oneida Health Care Center, where he later died. The investigation continues tonight.